Hi guys, welcome to Shining Light. I miss you. I hope you all are doing great. I hope you all are doing well and safe. So you know, yesterday was a little bit like hot. It was like around 72 degrees, I believe. And it was like, this is really hot. And then I realized, I was like, wait a minute. 2 weeks ago, we had like a very windy kind of weather. It was really cold, it was rainy, and I was like, I really want summer to come. I'm sick of this. And yesterday, it was hot and it was like summer. And then I was like, I wasn't happy about it. 2 weeks ago, I wished for summer, but yesterday I wasn't that grateful for it. So it's like, you know what? Maybe I have to enjoy everything. I have to enjoy like every day, each moment, and be like grateful and thankful for everything, because it's really hard to like satisfy human beings. And actually, this is what I want to tell you today. Try to enjoy the quarantine, like actually enjoy it, like love it. Enjoy every day, because I believe like this will end so soon, hopefully, and we'll go back to work, to our normal life. So I believe we will really miss these days. We will miss staying home, we will miss like hanging around doing nothing. So have fun, enjoy your day today. It's beautiful outside, and stay safe, stay healthy, and see you next week. Bye.